So this is 8mm film.
From the 1950s, going to a file, we've got HD. Zoom in on that. It's pretty good. For a 70-year-old film as well. Running. So if the original quality of the film is good, then the transfer comes out excellent. If it looks like crap, this isn't exactly crap, maybe this particular portion, then it is what it is. So it gives you a good indication of not so great and great.